came on them, drowning in cum, in my cum. No, they're covered in your excrement, drowning in it. Stop coming on them. Oh. Because you can't see through all the cum. I don't. That's a lot of cum. Ba-da-da. I Jesus has been tried to cum. Cum. Cum is out there. I'm so not well. Anyway. Good. Hey, other humans. Hey, Braced. How you doing? Also, hi, Grace. Grace and Braced. I'm genuinely so excited to try this. I got this today as a treat because it was on sale. I was so excited. I want to say hello before you go play with the bird. Hell yeah. So is that like a new bird? Is it a free bird?
Yeah.
I'm so excited for this. Ooh. That's so good. Waiting for nine? What's going on in nine? Burb? New burb. We may have caught it from the wild, but it isn't a wild bird, so you stole somebody else's bird. You say you caught it from the wild. Was it just like in somebody else's house? Because that doesn't count. It doesn't count. I've tried that one. Oh, it's so good. Oh. It was scared, so we were protecting it. Oh, that's good then. Nine Silver Discord is watching a movie. Ah! I wish I was there. Already dedicated myself to this. That sounds fun. What movie are you guys watching? We're sitting in our window. That's really sweet, though. It is in good hands. Burb. Yeah. Burb. That's freaking exciting, though. Was it? I feel like I saw the vote. I just forget what it was. Megamind? That's kind of what I thought. That's exciting. I haven't seen Megamind in years. They came out with a second one, didn't they? Did they? Megaminder? I don't know. That's a good song. Oh, it's so good. Anyway. Gang gang. Yeah, I genuinely just like, I don't remember. But that's exciting. I hope you guys
have a good time.
Me and my Megamind will not be there. But yeah, what else you been up to? What's been cracking along?
I'm here to help.
I'm on fire.
There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks.
This looks like Arkham now. Holy crap.
You name it. I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver I'm a frog. To do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius.
So she's just rounding people up
indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city.
I've
even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
What?
You mean torture?
Yeah, that's not legal.
Don't worry, I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri.
Oh, now I just need to, like...
Back.
Oh!
My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
But I'm not stable. Uh-oh. I guess I should... do the things, huh? Ooh! There's no way he survives all of this. Wait, is there just crime happening in the street now? That's like not even... Oh no, the Sable are just bad guys to me now. Cute. So cute.
Whee!
See, that's crime. That's nice. I don't know where I am. All right. What's cracking? Oh. They're like, how did they get all this set up? It's been like half an hour? That's insane. Just give me something to shoot. Uh-oh.
Yuri, a mob of Riker's escapees. They're hunkered down for the long haul.
I am stealth.
I'll send a team. But with all that's going on, it might take a while to get enough of my people together.
It's fine.
I want to think about what these guys
I came
in
his mouth.
I'll handle it.
Oh, he's going to have leg issues for life. Like, his foot might fall off. There's a dude up there. Two dudes up here. There's many dudes up here. Svenja? I am a stealth god. Ah, what was that, Spider-Man? Dude up there. Hey, friend. You like jizz? I like the way he just was like, I'm attack. I don't want to touch them. Like, they're still in their prison suits. Like, they have not been here for long, yet they've set up like a whole scaffolding crap. That's impressive. Probably take you, right?
Nap time.
Zoop. Zap. Zip. It's just so satisfying. Zeep. Zap.
Sleep it off.
That must be a skill that I got. On who? You don't even know I'm here. He is danger. Joke's on you. I'm the danger.
Didn't see that coming. Spider-Man. Come here, you little punk. Let me show you what I got.
Bye.
It's the spider.
Nah. Bye, nerd. Oh, oh. 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 He's waving goodbye. That hurt me. Jesus. Oh, nobody else got alerted from that. That's hot. Whee! Oh, excuse me. Hi, friends. Wait, who's fine? Wait, how are you okay? No way. That's why they built the platforms. Oh, where were you? Oh, cat. Like, I know Spider-Man, like, pulls his punches and everything, but, like, holy crap. Hi, Erica. How you doing? How is... So sorry, friend. How is shoes? Oh, how did they get rockets already? Come on. Just take it. Oh, bye. Whee! How do I do it? Oh, no. Oh, how do I do it again? Oh. This is fine. Delayed out all the tokens. She was good. Is this an early yank? Yay! Oh, no!
Okay, everyone be nice to the new guy. You'll be double bunking.
Is that not an air yank? Good, you need to upload and edit first. I want to see the shoe. See a nerd? These dudes. That not an air yank? How do I air yank? I don't really want to look it up. I just want to do it. It's like most things in life. Oh, I wanted to chain him. That would have been so good. Hiya! Whoa! Well, don't know where that went. Whee!
I can help with that.
right. I'm well. Stop it. Woo! Oh. He just had like a gun pointed literally nowhere.
Oh, sorry, my quip wasn't ready. Can you back up, guys, go out and come back in again.
No. Losers. Oh.
Spider-Man, from what I can tell, factions that existed within Rikers have stayed together now that they're out.
I mean, that works.
Explains why they're forming multiple strongholds instead of just one big one.
Like, really fast.
Works to our advantage.
Dang it.
Aw.
He almost dived into it, too.
Easy for you to say. I gotta go.
Hi. Aw. That was gonna be so good, too. I'm well. Hiya. Stay down. In my I missed. Don't mind me, guys. Hey. Ah. Oh. Oh, Alk. You just shorten things that like don't need to be shortened. Ah. Like MM. That was the wrong thing, Spider-Man. Wait, can I? Oh, that was interesting. Did you? Wait, can I yeet this out of his hand? Ow! Loser.
Tell me what you got.
Hiya. Can I throw that far? Ha! Oh, bullseye! That was good. Ha. I'm gonna throw you at somebody. Or just away. Oh! Because I read what I wrote. Oh, I mean, it's the same with Alk, I think, for you, is it not? Hi-ya! I just like chaining them. Ah, gun! I didn't even get, like, a warning for that one. Eh. Lost the Wi-Fi. What did I say? That, you're insane for saying MM still, I think. Oh! Oh, no! Why? Why do they have grenades in like a supermax prison? Like, what are they gonna do? Like, mass murder the guard? Oh!
How many guys does Rikers hold anyway?
This is fine. This is fine. That was the wrong guy, Spider-Man. Hiya. Oh, why go that way?
Don't lose him.
Oh, no, he's gone, gone. Oh, ooh. Ah, there it is. I think that's what I said. That's probably what I... It's probably what I said. Heh. Oh. Oh, that was good. It's too bad I was an accident and I hit the wrong person. Concern yourself as a bartender? What do you mean? I like how I knocked him down, which was good, and then I knocked him back up somehow. She's all over you, and one for good measure, and another one, loser. Eh. Oh, goodbye. There's no way I'm not, like, permanently breaking these people. Did I do it? Did I partially knock somebody off again? Wait, where is he? Oh, this dude way over there. Oh, I did partially knock him off.
You got a death wish? I can help with that.
I just broke your back, my dude. Kinda hot. Always end up mixing weird drinks and it turns out quite good. Probably isn't the type of drink people would drink. I mean, I feel like it's more likely that drunk people would drink them.
Nice work.
You know,
things are hard enough just saying. Without it turning into a giant prison yard.
Things are hard in this city when I'm around. I'm so well. This, by the way, Erica, is really good. I'm very much enjoying it. I like how you can see my ring light, like, twice. What did you make? Should I be concerned? I feel like I can't be the judge if I haven't tasted it, though. You know? Like, that's the... Maybe I'm not one to taste it right now. But yes, I do want to hear. Look at that cum sack. I'm well. I'm so well. Return to replay. No.
Spider-Man, the Raft MVPs Spider-Man. Are back on the grid.
MVPs.
To our police precincts. My men need your help now.
Guess you should be concerned. Hey yo.
On my way.
Actually, maybe I should do this.
No, two of his flunkies still searching. Flunkies. I have to be
never
honest.
Heard that term. Edito plus.
Might be the smartest yeah,
that's what I'm worried about.
Not sure about that one. I don't know about that one. I've never had a Medito though. So like maybe I'm judging a book by its cover, but like that does not sound good. Hey ya. Oh, I made it. Oh, this one is gonna be rough. Oh no, I pressed the button and it. Well, I'm concerned too. But like, is it good? Because I thought you said you liked it. Oh, I'm just failing this horribly. Oh my god, I need to restart last checkpoint. It's like mint mead. I don't know if I really know what mead tastes like, though. That's the other thing. Like, I've had it, but like,
got it.
You know, I just don't know. Oh, bruh. Oh, just
Spider-Man.
I'm so upset. I'm so upset. See, like, mint's okay and everything. Oh, I was gonna pull up my pant leg, but I guess not.
Follow that drone.
I like them separately, but it's a muted coffee frap with a slight alcohol. I mean, like, yeah, that, Oh, that's totally what I'm supposed to do. Oh, go to that one. Yeah, yes, queen. Oh, it didn't do. Oh, this is the. Oh, I'm well. Oh, I can't chain it. That's cat. Oh, he went way down, way fast. Whee! Oh, please. This one's going pretty good.
Now I can catch the drone.
That is not sure. So close to that's what I meant. I was genuinely really close there. How you doing, bud? Is Godra a strider? I think it must be. No, I wasn't. I think Jeffrey was telling me what it was. It was like, or was he? I don't remember. But it feels like Ghost Rider. You hit affiliate. My god, I'm well.
Go, Patat, go. That's my boy. Remember me when you're famous.
It's awesome, dude. Congratulations. I'm proud of you. So proud. Where am I going? I think he's looking at that like, I did that. I broke them physics. Yeah, yes. How you doing though, Jolt? What's crack-a-lackin' with you today? I already spent 4 hours trying to figure out how to upload emotes. There it is. Did you finish the affiliate onboarding? Because you need to do that first. Other than that, you just need like a, woo, they're shooting at me. You did. That's good. No one will be able to forget you, Solidus, even if they. Oh. Oh, that's a riot. Yeah, shoot these civilians. War crimes. So anyway, would that technically be my fault? Maybe it would. Anyway, I was trying to like cram 20 emotes into the slot of one. Yeah, that wouldn't work. You don't get a lot of emote slots for like quite a while. Like, for quite a while. I put a ton of channel points and stuff. Hell yeah. It's nice. Excuse me.
Love you.
Woo! Thank you. Didn't I? Oh, I got new things? Not many new. Oh, there's other new things. Oh, I'm well. I pressed the wrong button again. This is not the vibe. What do I use a lot that's not fully upgraded? Like this? Like Oz. Like Oz. This changes streams because it allows the chat to be in more interactive. Exactly. And like that's honestly one of my favorite parts, just like about bits and everything. Like it's so fun. Just to like, it's so good. What do I want? What is this? Beastmax. Yeah, I do want that. Is this good? Sure. And then I think I wanted something here, didn't I? Automatically not die? Yes. Yes, queen. That's the way, I like it. Now we run. That was a lot lamer than I thought it would be. What is that supposed to mean? Highly kinetic. That because,
Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
I'm on fire.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct.
I'm Electro's at the electric.
We need you to turn the tide. Head to Eater. What? They're both equally
all right.
Rude.
Spend the day rearranging your quarters. Kind of bummed I missed your reaction to the Doc Ock reveal. Oh, yeah. Oh, is that the Sinful Six? Am I being timed right now? It sounds like a timing thing. Don't worry about it. I was like a little confused by it, I'm not gonna lie. Like, oh, this is cash. Oh yeah, baby.
Peter, are you available?
No.
We need help at Feast Sister Site uptown.
There's a sister site?
What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are located inside, but they need help.
That seems bad.
They're headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem.
Yeah, let's go to Harlem, May.
I hope she isn't sick. Fury, then get to Harlem.
Whee! I feel like Aunt May's gonna get boned. Not in a literal way, that'd be weird. Especially for this game.
Yuri.
But,
good. Electronic
what a flip.
My men in. The setup is complicated.
Complicated.
When you get there.
Woo! This is straight up Arkham now. Like, it's Arkham City. Woo! So, okay, then I have a question for you, Jolt, just because you know. Did I get sniped? Holy crap! Comes out of nowhere, but I like the visuals. Some of the outfits, like Scorpion, look like action figures. They really do, but like, I almost don't mind it, you know? So was it always Doc Ock? Because wouldn't, like, was it kind of his genius? Yeah, it's like, this game feels very comic-y, which is really dope. I think Miles Morales feels really comic-y, doesn't it? This is complicated. Oh, a gun!
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
Dude's like got an auto sniper.
Electricity and demon-related needs.
Loser. Oh, hey guys. Woo! Oh, I'm well. Yeah, don't shoot me point blank. That's like we're playing airsoft here. You're not allowed.
Five transformers total.
What am I doing?
Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat.
Oh, like this? I get the come on things. Are you asking if he was behind the escape? Yes, I think I am.
It can't be easy to fly like that. Is the train specifically for this one obscure scenario? So many questions.
That's actually a really genuinely a good point. Woo! These snipers are freaking everywhere. Oh, come on, go, boy! Oh, my boys.
Two down, three to go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electra's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers?
Yeah, that's kind of next level, bro. Oh! No! Get murked, loser. Where am I? Woo! Throw this all the way down at you? Hey! No. That's upsetting. Did they really train for this? Because that's really funny. This is also not the vibe. This is my entire Spotify on shuffle. It was when he put on the arms, he started actually building the plan to free the bad guys and take down. Norman was always there, but oh, this is the thick dude. Convinced him to put a real plan in action. Really? Okay. Because it felt also like he was kind of behind a lot of it from the start.
Woo!
Like the demons and stuff. But like, maybe he's just working for them? Is that... That seems bad.
Ooh, my buzz.
Oh, I really wanted to throw that at him. This feels like a thing that should be timed. Oh no! Give me you! Come on. Yes?
Papa?
Yes, Papa. Where? This is a great song. I'm gonna go see Joji soon. I'm so excited about it.
Whee!
Ow! What a loser. Oh, it's not. Like a great fool.
Whee!
Come here, loser.
Woo!
After Pistol was wrecked, Martin Lee took advantage of the power vacuum first. He was in charge of the duo. Oh, okay. See, but like, but it, are the demons then in charge of Osborne? Still?
Police are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand.
Or hear me out, though. No. Ah, because he's a good person. Do we really need to help him? Like, they're not even taking cover, for the most part. I mean, neither are they. I think they're all just really terrible. Come on, you. Oh, what a dude! You see that? What a dude! I'm gonna throw a door at you. No, I said throw a door at you. Thank you. Ow! Ow.
Ow.
Oh, this is what happens when I play this game. I need like a second to get back into the vibe of it because this keeps happening. Jesus Christ. Can I go over there, please? Thank you, God. Oh, please. Oh, stop it. They take advantage of the timing so good. Oh, what a katana loser. Oh, get good. Oh! It was Norman's fault. Oh my, wait, I need to read what Jolt is saying.
Some of the story beats, I feel, are told at the wrong time. Like, we don't know how Martin got his powers until the actual end of the game.
See, that's what I'm wondering. Because, like, these people are all, like, magic confused. And we're just like, all right, they've got magic crap. Spoiler. I'm going to die here, aren't I? Yep. He just whacked me. That checks out. Not today, Satan. Take my car door. No, shoot the guy on the floor, you fool. Come on. Love this song. It's a great song.
Oh my god, there's just too many dudes in my bumhole.
did you shoot me so?
Oh yeah, I am playing this game on hard. Maybe that's contributing factor here. Oh, I need to murder this dude.
How do you?
Shout out to that cop who just tried to whack the dude with the katana in the back.
Mario.
No! Stop it, loser.
Ah, oh my god!
Why did I turn into Marge Simpson there? Maybe I should use this. Maybe this might save me.
Oh my god!
This is very intense for me to, like, jump into, huh? I was drinking my drink, boy. I'm not even... Oh, maybe I am getting warnings for these. Oh my god. What's going on? Am I dead? Where am I?
He sliced me out of the air!
I promise I'm good at this game. Here, watch. Or not. Okay. What is going on? Okay, that was good.
Oh!
If you dodge at the wrong time, they just, like, follow where you are. It's really annoying. Use impact webs. You know? That would be smart. Ah, loser.
Ooh.
How do I...
Impact the web.
Ha! Oh, he just blocked it. Spider... Oh, that's a good point. I keep forgetting that gadgets are a thing right now. I'm not gonna lie. There, take all of my spider drones. I feel like Web Bob would be good too. On that specific dude. Ah, loser!
I called you a loser, you're not allowed to do this to me. Oh, my headset is dying.
I mean, I didn't need to do that. Yeah, my headset is dying and it was really annoying. Yeah.
Why is it so hot in here? My window's open and it's so cold outside. Maybe I'm just so sweaty. Yikes yourself.
What was coming my way? Hell yeah. I'm looking forward to seeing shoes.
It already feels better. Went to a stream where they were talking about funnel feeding, like a good old, you know what I'm saying?
I'm well. This drink is so good. It even smells good. Like, you know how cream soda just has, like,
the smell?
That's what this smells like. But, like, alcohol. You think you did a success? I'd like to see.
Oh, I can feel my nipple. Nipple? Scandalous.
This shirt out. Bam, 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 bam. Hey, yo.
Fuck your life. Bing bong.
I will get the funnel. Darn it, I like a funnel.
Jesus. Oh, those tokens look good. Oh, there's actually such a difference between the oiled ones and the not oiled ones. I didn't realize that. Holy crap. I think the oiled ones look better, honestly.
Photos of shoes.
Oh, that looks cool. I like that dude's face in the car.
Keep an eye.
That's kind of actually hilarious. That's really good. How do you set up the speech when you get bits? It's, you can use,
Let me just find you the link. You can do it straight through Stream Elements, or you can do TTS Monster, which is where I get like the fun people. By the way, oh, Joel, actually, I wanted to ask you, because I want to change it from SpongeBob, just because like there's so many great voices. And I wanted to ask you which one of these would you like? Oh, my webcam's fucking in the way. Wait, if I do this, will it show anything bad? No. Let's do it like this. Yeah, that won't show anything bad. It's just my Spotify. So all the ones with check marks. Excuse me. All the ones with check marks. So I got GLaDOS, Kanye, Linus, Watchmojo. Watchmojo sounds really fun. Trump, Obama, Morgan. Oh, I bet it's Morgan Freeman. So you should pick one. We can change it later. I also am really just enjoying SpongeBob, honestly. Oh, yeah, but this is what I was saying about the... Oh, it's like 300. So you're chilling. And you can pay for more, but like it's significantly more, you know? Plankton? Where's Plankton? Where's Plankton? Plankton! It's already selected. Plankton.
Yes, sir. Save.
And I need to... What does Pepe sound like? That's a good... Should we do Pepe? Wait, okay. Pepe, Plankton, or Shadow? Should we... I should just make a vote.
Nupol. Voice... TTS.
Plankton. Or is it Pepe Shadow? I feel like all these are really funny. Fuck your life!
Bing bang!
Crabs!
I didn't actually have to refresh into the thing. That's good. That's good. Crabs!
Do my asshole.
Oh, that sound like just like... No matter what you put in. That's kind of hot. I like this dude's mustache.
Nice.
What's TTS called? TTS Monster? Did I not link it? I thought I did. I'm bad. Yeah, and you can just like set that up. And you get like a limited amount like for each month, but yeah. You did it, but it don't work on your phone. Ah, there it is. You're currently shitting. You watch me while you shit. I wish I was there.
A song or two your playlist as well. Oh, hell yeah. Maybe I should just add that to the queue so it plays.
Oh, yeah, you did. Oh, Joel added some music too. Hell yeah. I'll just add the whole playlist to the queue.
Oh, I'm well.
Oh, of course. Hell yeah. Yeah, yes.
Oh.
That's what I said. Yeah, I just read that. Because I'm well. Where am I?
In my head.
Am I ever? Any setup sound alerts? I just do mine through Stream Elements. Like, I don't know how it'll work for you, just because... You stream through your console. Oh, but those, wait, sorry. Those sound alerts are through sound alerts. Oh my God, I just opened up a lot of things that I didn't mean to open. Oh, crap. Where is it? Here it is. That is through sound alerts. You got a lot of questions. You are a wishing well. I am. Wait, look at this. I actually uploaded it. As a, where is it? There it is. It's now the 1K bit emote. I thought it was fitting if it was the 1K bit emote, but I think it's great. I love the like background of it too, because it's like I'm not well. It's so great. Yes, I'm all caught up. What is the results of this thing? We're doing plankton, so we're sticking with plankton. Hell yeah. That makes my life easy. I don't need to press any more buttons. Yes. I should play... Know what I have, actually? I have SpongeBob's Battle for the Bikini Bottom. I bought the remastered on Steam. I should play that on stream with, like... I'm so big brain. Anyway. Video games. Oh, that's... Maybe then I'll actually play it, because, like, it's just been on, like, the back of my mind for too long.
He never does. On my way.
You make me easy. Oh, graphic hell. I'm big brain. It's such a big brain. Yeah? I know. I heard. How you doing? Am I saying that right? Graphic hell? Oh, don't snipe me, bro. Fast and get to Harlem.
Oh,
maybe this was a mistake. Who would have thought lasers hurt more than magic bullets? Whoa. This is fine. You sort of how many really? I've always been like really good at wow, get stunned, bro. I've always been really good at like just saying names that I have never said before. Like, there was a performance that I did, and, like, I was just, running crew for it. Graph hike! Wait.
Eugene, not only will I get your patties, but your hot, hot buns!
Oh, hell yeah. but part of the performance that I was doing for running crew was, they were from Sweden. And they needed somebody from the audience to read a list of Swedish names, and I did it, and they were genuinely surprised how well I did.
I don't speak Swedish.
Give me an idea. Let me know if you're down. Oh, problems not to spam. I mean, like, the length of those messages is fine by me. You can send as many of those as you want. It's when it gets into like those blocks of text, I'm like. You know? Yeah, it was really good. Oh, hey, Rhino baby. Did I actually stop Electro? Or did I just deter him slightly? I like how nobody has died here. I think the death toll in this game is like around 5, which is shocking considering what's happening.
Whoa.
Those barricades fall, the people inside are done for. Okay. Whee! Oh, fire! Oh! I'm so well. It's a miracle I made it this far through. Get fucked, friend. Ow! He threw to my ass like a baseball. Oh, this is fine. Oh, I'm well. If I actual boss fight. Oh my god, it feels like the timing for dodges is just like significantly changed or something has gone wrong to make this game harder for me.
Oh. Thanks for the follow.
Even if the poo-poo scared me, that was the sound of patata in the toilet.
Oh yeah.
I'm dead. Spider-Man just had a heart attack in the street.
Yuri, Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Rikers are laying into your police barricades.
Hello, you witness me, boy.
Do it. If those barricades fall, people inside are done for.
Why was this dude just hanging back with a stun baton?
Oh.
I should use those impact webs like Joel told me. Hey. Can I impact web these boys? Nope. That is so unfortunate. What's like the best way for dealing with shield people? Because like, I'm not having a good time with them. Like that? Is that good? Fuzz. Ah, loser. Take out the trash once in a while, friend. Yeet. I broke his face. He threw fire at his feet. What a dude. I'm so well. Executions are dodged under legs. Yeah, it's just like, it's like very timing dependent. And I just want to be like, you know? Oh, you haven't played yet? There it is. This is a really great game. But that's finishing his poo-poo. How did... Dude's whiplash, what the hell? Whoa! That was the wrong target, Spider-Man. Like, I know there's been whip people, but this dude's straight up whiplash. Like, he's got an arc reactor strapped to his chest and everything. I love Spider-Man, so I'm glad he's on Steam, because I'm not buying a PS5 just for him. Exactly. I'm so pleased that they're... Oh, that was a combo and a half. Yeah, same. Because, like... Lose air.
Ooh, Papa.
What'd you forget today? Yeah, shields are immune to gadgets. Maybe not concussion blast. Oh, that's a good point. Give you your stickers? Oh, right. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm sure that... This dude's legs. No, I'm just a little concerned about this man's... I think I paralyzed him and his legs are just flailing. Whip enemies are the worst. Aliens. yeah, you'll see me before I see Dennis, so I'm not worried about it. Oh, I made him shoot his friend. What's wrong with me? I mean, his friend is alive, so like, I guess that's good. Woo! Also just enjoy throwing things at shields. Woo! Suck it. I like how the webs just kind of explode. I just wait till Thursday, I think. Tuesday. I'm well.
Not gonna let that happen.
You guys are fired up there. You're chilling. Why are the cops confused? I mean, like, same. But like, why are the cops confused? Hiya! Woo! I didn't realize there were more people up here. Oh, it's such a good combo. Oh, they're shooting at me. Maybe my, like... Oh, he just fell. Who did that? You? Oh, that would have been really funny if he was standing on it. Oh, that was a cement mixer. Just want to swing around with the webs. Arguably one of the better parts of this game. And this is a really good game, so I don't blame you. Is it? Sorry, what was that? How about payback? I think my favorite bit about this part is that they... Oh! Oh. It's fine.
Ask for an autograph. Jetpacks. Who thought it was a good
idea to
give these guys jetpacks?
Guys,
we're on the same
team. Can I just throw stuff at
them? Hiya! Bye, loser! Is he actually, like, gone? Oh my god, there.
Come on, anybody?
Oh no, he's fine. It's so funny when you web it, then tear it down. Yeah, or even web somebody to something throwable and bring it down. Oh, he carpet bombed me. Why's my web shooter out? Oh, because he stunned me. What am I trying to do? That's just so good to do. Can I web him to that wall? Oh, I can. That was pretty good. That was pretty good.
Deal with Spider-Man.
Huh. Why are they, like, ganging up on me? What did I do other than, like, kill people? No, aim at the...
Aim at him!
Come here, boy! Yeet! That's not what I pressed. That's also not really what I...
Oh.
Can I, like...
Oh.
Oh, I can do this. Oh, yes, queen. Oh, yes, queen.
Oh.
I just like juggling. Goodbye. Oh, he's fine. You love the carpet bombs. It's just like you couldn't throw a grenade at them. You had to carpet bomb them. What a dude. Hi. Oh, that was a little high, Spidey. Bang. There you go. Bye, nerd. I love this game. There's a bark, a bog barking.
Oh, ah.
There we go. Oh, this is the easiest way to take those dudes down.
Oh.
Now I'm gonna come you against the wall, or not. Or yes. I know you like that, friend.
Yuri, precinct is secure.
It's like using a daisy cutter of mercenaries too. Oh, what's that?
Not fun.
I haven't even heard of that game, I don't think.
Guess so.
I'm gonna take out the trash for these people.
Sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Oh, that. I'm just littering now.
Okay.
Nah, nobody will notice. Look at all the trash on the street. Is it garbage day or something in New York? Holy crap. Insanely overkill bomb rush.
Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire.
They just wanted food, bro. Hey, yo. Xbox 360 games were like my jam.
I'll handle this. Move it, Pete. Move.
Yeah, Pete, move it, move it.
Move it, move it. I like to move it.
How am I tapped into their system? Did I do that at some point? I tried to swing myself. Oh, they really set this place on fire. My head is on fire. I don't think I'm going to help much here. No. Yeah, just squirt on it. Get Squirtle to handle it. Jeez, Spider-Man. Oh, that is not a stable wall. Just like me.
Here! We're over here!
Hi, here! I'm Spider-Man. Oh, May's there.
I got you.
Hang on!
Aunt May, you alright?
Why are you calling her Aunt May? The hell?
Sort of GTA Far Cry
clone, third person. Oh, really? Almost like Just Cause? Ghost Rider and Spider-Man had a baby and this is him, quite literally. Literally. Looks like Hades. Hey, don't talk to me like that. But not you, Miles. Oh my god.
Go!
Was this the part where we come at his mouth and he becomes Spider-Man again? Again?
Miles,
two? Spider-Man 2? Of course you let it go for him.
No.
Yes. Whee! He looks so cool. Oh, is this the part where his back breaks? I feel like it would have landed. Oh, she touched my ass.
We've got you.
She into me. Like, ignoring the circumstances, she's into me. Like, I know they dated and everything, but she's into me. He's taken how many rockets to the face? He's just, like, a little tired over it, holding up a blank of wood. It's dynamic lighting. Oh? It's pretty spicy. It looks really good.
May okay.
Everyone is safe.
Don't kiss me, I'm on fire.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me.
Aww.
I'm sure I still owe you a few.
Just a few.
That smarts.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up.
One of these.
It's just hard being the one who always gets saved.
I had one of these at a Tokyo market. It was really good.
Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners.
Always.
Hey.
This is such a jam for what's happening.
I didn't know if you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain.
Those are all
spring.
Empty bottles, bro. Who do you think I am?
Am I
I'm a spider. I like
no,
blood. Let me suck.
MJ, Ms. Watson, and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
Ms. Watson.
Right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
Yeah, I'm gonna put you in danger now.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's
Hello.
Breath. Oscorp's developing
some. Not sure if you're gonna play the DLC, but the first cutscene in Turf Wars has a shot with gunfire in a dark room like in Bat. Oh,
we need to find the cure and protect it.
This, oh, I gotta do that. I gotta do that.
You need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong?
And you are gonna stay at the homeless shelter.
Got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang Clean.
Costume nut jobs is taking the city apart piece by piece.
Kinda hot.
Time I return the favor.
I kind of like the logo on his suit too. Like it's very arachnid.
Wait,
I don't like the one on the back, but.
How do I call you? I mean, do you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
I thought you said my hot pockets.
My Good luck, team.
She's like, I blocked him like 6 months ago.
Girlfriend?
Yes.
That'd be so cool.
Come on.
Oh.
Sherlock. Show me what you got.
Get brushed off, bro. Hey, yo. He didn't even have water. Spider-Man's gonna get dehydrated. That's why he's on fire. Ooh, excuse me. What's this? Oh. Do I want to do that? Probably should, huh? That seems, important.
The city feels a little more under control.
Woo!
Miles is watching Feast. MJ is tracking a Devil's Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto.
Oh, this is so cash. Oh, I got... Wait, did I get a new suit? Oh? Oh, hello. That's pretty spicy. I can't afford it, but like... that's spicy. I might do a challenge just so I can unlock that suit. There's some really good suits in this game. Like, even this one. So good. I really appreciate the suit customization in this game, because it's not like you're locked to something on some suit. Which is like... That suck. This is going to make my life so much easier. Generate. Sure. Why not? Generate focus faster. I am speed.
He has plans. Yuri, we need
I just knocked somebody over.
Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing.
Whee.
Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
Why? What?
Turn something up. Let you know what I find.
I feel like maybe that's, you know, viruses. All right, what am I doing? Oh, I should do that first. Whee! Woo! Loser. Oh, he's dead. Oh, wow. Caved in his face. That's hot. Rick. Yes! Erica, your music is making this like an absolute bop. I think this is Erica's music. Something Erica added. It sounds like. Is that? What is that on the roof? Oh, that's just some. That's like three dudes not chilling in a hot tub, probably closer than 5 feet apart. Because, you know, it's 2022 and that's okay. Hey, you. Should have double checked if he was safe. It is. Who knew, like, I'd love stealthing to this kind of music, you know? Whee! Come here, boy! I kind of want to do it in total stealth so that I don't have to deal with anything, really. Throw me when you said your name. There it is. Why are you startled? I don't know, but you left that guy alone. And that's a you problem. Ah, see? Losers, Electro Swing. Splatoon vibes. Really does. Where am I going?
Baby, baby.
I've never actually played Splatoon. I always thought it was an interesting concept. But never,
you know, got to it.
Yeah.
Hiya.
Where are we going, lads? That guy alone over there? Yes, queen. Come here, boy.
We're gonna cover you and come, because you're special.
For Wii U. Was it the first one on Wii U? Holy crap, that just seems like forever ago. Oh, he's zooming! What's that over there? Wow. What is swing if not jazz? Got a good point. Hey, you like jazz? Uh-oh, he turned around. No, he didn't. That's hot. Did nobody get out of that car?
Whee!
I mean, try, True. Wait, is that guy totally alone now? Did I really do this? Holy crap, I did!
That's all of them.
Now that I know, like... Well, I mean, this was, like, very Batman stealth, but, like, easier because I'm Spider-Man and I actually have superpowers.
Captain, these Sable guys look like they forced all the residents out of a building so they could occupy it themselves. And locked up the ones who objected.
Okay. There's literally not a bed or a toilet in there.
But I need victims to come forward.
I'll get the people out and have them file reports with the police.
They're arguing with each other. How are you going to do that? That's better rhythm to dance to. It really does. Oh! I stealthed it! Ooh! Ah! Losers! Oh, I'm so sorry. Not for calling you a loser. But for, like, throwing a mounted gun at you. Dance? I wanna dance?
I'm murdering. Huh?
Oh, oh my god.
Woo!
Oh, Papa. Oh, that was a good one. Typing dance made the emote disappear. Oh.
Woo!
If I capitalize the word.
Ooh.
Oh. Yeah, for the BTTV emotes. Are you alive? Oh, he's just paralyzed. I'm beating a paralyzed person. Oh, wow! Come here, boy.
Neat.
Yeah, because, for the better TTV ones, it's like if you typed the name of a other emote, like, it would appear. What just- oh my god!
I was in cover!
I'm well. What's an emote? Wait, what's an emote?
Oh.
I know what it's like not to have anywhere to stay. It's a good thing these Sable agents
have. Oh, why is he immune?
I just might lose my temper.
This is just entertaining. Holy crap, he is taking it. Loser.
Whee!
Clap, fool. Hey, it's my racket now. Why did it take out all of the explosive out of it? What's the point of having a rocket launcher if it doesn't explode?
Finish him.
Yes. Oh, see, I'm getting the vibe now. I'm getting the vibe checks. Oh, they're just like totally immune. It's...
Oh.
It's Cam. Oh, are you fine now? I can now jizz on you. What? Was that? What? What kind of a joke was that? That was clever quip.
Ooh.
Ah.
You.
No, shoot at the other
Spider-Man.
He's well. He's so well. Hey, you. Look at me. I'm a frog. Not anymore, loser.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. Oh, I broke him. Oh, yeah, I caught it. Woo.
More backup?
There's more? What was the point of doing this stealth?
Oh.
Take this, fool. Woo.
Oh, this went well for me.
Oh, he did a little dance. Woo.
Oh.
Not today, Satan. Oh, I paralyzed them. Isn't it like if you get electrocuted for more than a certain amount of time, like it actually damages your brain? And that's why, like, cops need actual taser training. Whee! Oh, now he's stuck there. I wouldn't be able to climb in that amount of dress. Oh, is he actually stuck back there? Because that's kind of hot. Oh, he disappeared to the void. Wait, is he actually, like, in this? I think he is. Did I? Oh, I might have fucked it. That work? Significant wrong is your brain is electricity. So you're just like juicing the brain, right? Is that what you're saying? I like how he tried to block that, loser. How did I do that? Oh, good. Oh, wow. That sounded like it would have broken my foot. That delicate brain chemistry out of whack. Really do. I'm gonna call that a teabag. That was about as close as Spider-Man would get to a teabag. Genuine question. Do you think Spider-Man plays Fortnite? Because I kind of bet he does. Just saying. Hey, friends! Can I... Huh? I have to go up. Oh, did that have a button prompt? It sure did. I feel like I could have done that a while ago. Oh, look at y'all wearing masks. I'm proud of you.
Captain.
You had to do a sponsored Fortnite stream, I'm sure. He probably did.
Office that making constituents homeless was not good for his poll numbers, so they won't be pulling that stunt again.
Oh, I did so many swing kicks. I just love to swing. What is goo shooters in the game? Did they actually? There was one point where I was like, maybe I'll play Fortnite. And it was when they added whatchamadoodle. Borderlands skins to it. Which I got for free or whatever, because I had Borderlands 3 on Epic. Such a
Yeah, I don't want to get started on it. I don't want to get started on it. Am I going to punch people? Oh, you whacked him. Hey, yo, I don't think you're allowed to do that. Oh, he's thick. Wow, you shot him in the back without a care in the world. Uh-oh. Hiya. Well, it wasn't bad. Wait, they had Borderlands skin? They did. Yeah, it was Psycho. It didn't even really look that good. And yeah, I think there was a point where Fortnite was actually not that bad. But like, it did the same thing as Minecraft, kind of. Where it started off being amazing, and then it wasn't. And then suddenly it got amazing again, you know? Modern, yeah, see, and that's what I've heard too. Cause like, for a while, didn't they have like, no building or something? And isn't that kind of half of what made the game good? Hey boys. Or was those collabs with Unreal Games, Sea of Thieves, Batman Arkham. They had a Batman Arkham one? Really? That's a little shocking, honestly. You would have thought that Batman Arkham just really didn't fit the Fortnite vibe, but... See? That's what I'm saying. It went through a swing. Oh, they have rocket launchers up there. Shoot me, fool! Haha, you fell for it. Yeet! Like, it just kind of bounces off of them. This is good. Oh! A huge sensory overload. That was still fun, just overwhelming. Yeah, and I feel like... Fortnite's just never been my vibe. Like, the whole, Battle Royales. Like, I was into Warzone for, like, a little bit, but, like, I don't know. Because 2D art styles in Fortnite. Yeah, exactly. Free game, incredible. True. But, like, also Warzone. Warzone was, like, way more my speed, and I still didn't, like, you know. I remember some people being very into the no-building mode. Yeah. Also, hi, Jeffrey. How are you doing? I only play no builds. I'm no architect. Yeah, exactly. Like, I wouldn't want to play building modes either. But, like, then again, I thought, like, oh, wait, I want that new suit. Like, I thought, like, half of the game was like, you can build. This suit looks so freaking cool. Spider-Man 2099. I kind of want my rock and roll power back. Oh, that looks fun too, but like also rock and roll. It's just a look at it. Oh, that's spicy. Woke up from a terrible, terrible decision. 8 p.m. nap. Hey, yo. Oh, it's 8:30. Jesus. Yeah, a lot of people hated building because they weren't good at it, which makes sense because I never built. Yeah, I probably wouldn't have built either. Just because, like, in games like that, I'm like, oh, I'll just shoot people. You know? And, like, that's kind of... Woo! That's just kind of what I think of to do, because it's like, that's what will kill the people. There was a clip I saw on TikTok of some dude, like, high skill ceiling, literally. Yeah. Woo!
Let's not do that again.
Oh, he...
Oh! Ah!
What a champ. What is happening? Oh, he's shooting at me.
Ah.
I think the appeal of the no building mode is partly that building is no longer half the game. Oh, that's good then. That's good. I need to restart the game because it's doing the thing that's awful again. Ah. I just hit view credits. The button prompt to skip it is so long. I'm well. All right, so I'll dislike the muted colors of Call of Duty and everything. Ah, but the realism, America. The realism. Yeah, I like the vibe of Warzone, like in some areas. Some areas is cool and everything, but others I'm like, eh.
I just hit in a bush and snipe them in a bush. And there it is. You played, do you play Fortnite, Erica? That's crazy. New mechanics that it's like, oh yeah, yeah. I mean, like, it's still the whole battle royale thing for me. Like, for Call of Duty, I always preferred, like, just team deathmatch. Because for me, it's too stressful having, like, it was just too stressful knowing that, like, I had to drop in, get the loot, and then I had one life. In team deathmatch, it's like I can run in and die if I need to get the feel for what's going on. But you can never get the feel in Warzone. And every match would just take too long for you to, like, really get a feel. Like, I was playing classic Black Ops 2 with Boyer yesterday, and I was doing really terrible for my first, like, three games. But my fourth game, I was top of the leaderboard because I got the feel for it. Ooh. You saw my phone before they had a little Apple versus... Oh, right. I forgot about that. Hey, yo. Once realized in PUBG, when I was hiding in the same bush as someone else. Camping buddies. That's so good. Oh, I spawned in the base. That's hot. Woo! I hate you.
Looks like some people were protesting the Sable base, and the agents responded by locking them up.
As you do. They deleted Fortnite and Apple. Still have it, but it doesn't. Wow, really? Oh, he's you didn't see that, huh? That's crazy. It's a crazy world we live in. Did you kill them in the bush? Yeah, did you get them? I had to crawl backwards to have enough room to crossbow him. That's so good. It's moments like that that just make gaming special to me, you know? I don't want to touch them yet. I will want to touch them later. Like, I gotta make sure it's okay first. Who's seeing him? Oh, you.
Snoring now.
Whee! It's just so satisfying to do that. Oh, no pistols or anything. That would be loud, Erica. You gotta stealth. You're safe. See, I really like these buildings because, like, there's really clear, easy vantage points. You know? For stealth.
You're in timeout.
That was spicy. Not gonna lie. The damn thing was a one-shot through any level of helmet. Really? Holy. I love, like, some just overpower things. I was reminded of the crossbow that's in, It was nothing, fool. The crossbow that's in, what's that over there? Okay, fine, what's that over there? Are you still danger? Oh, come on, fool. Yeah, what's that over there? Aha!
Someone needs a nap.
Oh, you're back. Hey, but, hi, back. I'm Solidus.
Whee!
Pistol would have been like 5 shots. Apple and Nintendo wanted a bigger cut for V-Buck purchases. Oh yeah, well, Apple was really strange about that. Like, it's the same thing with Twitch. Like, everything's just more expensive on Apple because they can. It was suicide to use, really? That's amazing. I mean, overpowered in the sense of, like, you can absolutely murk somebody with it. But it's just, like, insane to use. That's like just sniping in a lot of games, just like up close and everything. I bet I pissed off so many Fortnite streamer or something. I hid in a bush until the higher skill people fight each other, and then it's like top 5, and I killed them right after the last one standing. There it is. Do you guys know where I am? Dollar more expensive. Yeah, exactly. Oh, Patat, why? Oh, Patat.
Oh, yeah. Oh, we're beautiful, nice and good, daddy.
Oh, they know where I am. Don't like one-shot guns existing. Yeah, I really hate, like, oh, dude's in a rocket suit over there. I said, how do you hit me, fool?
Papa.
I'm so well. There a problem, officer? Is there a problem, officer? I'm just doing what I was asked to do. I'm a good soldier. I follow orders. Fool. Wasn't prepared for that. Nobody ever is. I'm never prepared for it, and I'm doing it. Wow, I just beat the shit out of him. I shot him through metal. It's hot. Still laughing. I also just finished your drink. Should I drink the one? This was really good. I really enjoyed it. He shot me, Bobby. What did I just say?
Oh.
Oh yeah, you're mine, fool. Oh, he's still alive.
Oh.
Oh, he tried to bolas me. Trying to bolas me, boy. Uh-oh. Woo. Enjoy it? I did. It was really good. Can you see me drink it? I started my acai.
Oh.
You just carbon bombed your friends. How did that make you feel? I hope you feel spicy about it, because I feel spicy about it. Ah, my hands.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, I got him. It'd be really nice if the jetpack, like, actually,
Oh.
How are you fine? Fool. What were you drinking? I'll show you. It was this. It was a hard cream soda. I really enjoyed it. So why are my frames like... Can I... fix that? I can maybe fix it. This game's like really weird about... go to details. Yeah, it did change. Change priority. Here it is.
Very yummy.
A bud? Aren't I your bud? Maybe I'll turn down the settings of this game. Because I think I have everything very high. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, it's probably good. Yes. Yes, Papa. I'm well. I need to clip that. I can't clip it. It's past the limit. Remind me, and I will see if I remember. Because typically I don't remember. But yeah, it was a really good drink. I enjoyed it a lot. Well. I'm gonna throw shit at people. Come here, Bo.
I'm calling customer service.
What are you doing up there?
I ordered only one group of hostile Sable agents.
It's impressive that you ordered any at all. Open your drink, Jeffrey. Can you clip it? You might be clipping it. If you remind me, I'll go back and clip it. Actually, you know what? Just so I do remember, stick a marker in.
Nothing.
Yeah.
Like a little healthy competition to maintain.
Look at me buzz, bro. Oh, I can't do anything while I'm buzzed. It's just like the tap. You like toxic chemicals? Oh. Oh, he's like almost covered in cum. Come on. Come on, man. What?
It's because you're having a
bud. Oh no.
Ooh. Ah.
I'd have to clip from the bud, yeah. I can go back and do it. I have a marker set.
Ah.
Oh, I caught it.
Ooh. Oh.
So that wasn't ideal.
Where is...
Oh!
It came on his face.
Woo!
This is fine. The jetpack dudes aren't that bad, actually. Like, I thought they'd be a lot worse. Taki fingers, cheese dust. Spicy. Woo!
Ah!
No, you don't.
Oh!
You would have thought, like, all of them would at least have guns or stun batons or something, but no. You know? No. Oh, Takis. I don't function under any influence. I mean, this is the way, you know? Uh-oh. Oh, I caught it! This is fine. You come here. I want you. But not like that. Just to cover and come. Oh, come on. There we go. I don't know what just happened. Oh, he spanked my balls. I'm well. Confused what the liquor taste is, though. Yeah, exactly, and I kind of really enjoy it. Oh, he's shooting me. I've been dying a lot less since I picked up that suit upgrade, but, like, also it's consuming so much of my focus.
Oh.
Oh, bruh. Hi!
Oh,
this might not be good for me. Oh. Oh, I can do that. I forgot I could...
Whoa. No, just dive, Spider-Man.
You just had a heart attack. You didn't even get hit again.
Oh.
Okay. I have to do it all again? Lame.
We're done.
Lame.
Yeah, the initial taste and smell, it's fantastic.
Do you just like not like liquor taste at all? No, you don't see me. I'm invisible. Kind of digging this song. Is this one of your songs, Joel? Come here, friend.
You're like my friend Sabrina. Actually, you'll meet Sabrina at some point.
Whee!
Come here, Bull.
You're just not very observant.
I really wish, like, if there was something that changed about the stealth in this game, it's like, last year.
I'm digging it.
How'd our guy even go? Same place this dude's going.
Away. Whee!
Oh, sorry, did I startle you?
Just like a little bat.
I love good tequila and wine.
See, but like wine's like a different beast, you know?
Speaking of which, I should probably, maybe we'll open the tequila I got tonight, because that also sounds spicy.
Whee!
Let's play the quiet game.
Yeah, the twiet game. The twiet game? The quiet game.
Actually, have you guys seen those videos on TikTok? They're so funny, where it's like, what do they call it? Like the quiet place game? Where the one guy has a blindfold on and a Nerf gun, and everybody else needs to silently move around and not get heard. It's so good. Like, I wish I could do that. Just seems amazing.
Can I get all over there, please? Ah!
I'm surprised they didn't hear the sound of his skull cracking. Silent Place Nerf gun game. Yeah, it's so funny.
What's that over there, boys?
So maybe I should get this dude.
Whee!
Into the Spider-Verse.
No! Never!
Electro Swing and more funk, which I really like.
What do you mean? He didn't see me! That's Cap! How did...
I'm not well.
Oh my god. Yeet, boy.
By the authority of the mayor. He doesn't really have authority, does he?
He can't...
Isn't that the whole checks and balances thing? The mayor can't just be like, ah, you're under arrest. Yeet. Woo. I wish I could throw those back at people. That would be great. No, don't keep me from going airborne. Those are half my moves. Please.
Oh. No.
EDM electro swing pop dance. Honestly, everything's spicy. And like, if I don't like something, I will silently delete it. And it's not even that I won't like something, probably. It's like I have a pretty wide appreciation for music. Except country. Most country. But, Whee! Woo! Oh, that thing's gone. It's gone, gone. Oh, yo, that was... Wow! They comboed the crap out of me.
Oh.
I'm dead. Before it leave. I'm not... Everything that I've heard, I've enjoyed. I'm just saying, like, if I don't like it... I shall prune.
No talking during the infiltration.
Is that why you were talking to yourself? The hell? That was so spicy. I know I did that the first time, but like, damn, that was spicy.
Checking on a disturbance control.
Okay, good luck with that. Oh, it's so spicy when I do it first.
Break. You earned it.
Oh, yes. Yeah, yes. Gotta purge your playlist, your single playlist. The way you, like, manage your Spotify music, like, hurts me a little inside. Like, you only like your favorites, and then you add all the other music to a playlist. And then you have one other playlist that you just keep repurging instead of just making a new playlist. It's like, what? Like, you do you if it makes sense for you, but like, it don't make sense to me at all.
Checking on a disturbance control.
A few I never change. But a few you never change. That was the least terrible thing about what I said.
You're getting very sleepy.
Because I fucking gave you a concussion, Jesus. Oh, there's still like more people. I thought I took out way more than I did. What?
Trust me,
thank
it's
you.
Less painful this way.
Probably is and isn't.
All available units respond.
Oh, Sabinia.
And now suddenly they know where I am. Cool. Nice. Instead of this compound have like an insane amount.
Ah, no.
Actually, maybe it'll be good if I have them like all up here.
Ah.
We got a man down.
You're chilling, bro. Oh, even the impact webs? You're kidding me. Can I concussive blast you off this roof? Ow! Weeaboo. Fight me yourself. Why am I still healing? Holy crap.
Stop resisting.
Hey, you ran at me, man. I did break into your compound, though. I'll give you that. How do you? This is fine. Hey, you. Maybe staying up here is a bad idea because they're going to keep shooting at me and I'm going to keep having problems. This is fine. I'm well. This PMC is straight up like the size of Diamond Dogs, like I swear.
Oh, I was dodging.
That's one thing that, like, really upsets me about this game in general. Like, if you're dodging, they can still hit you. It's even if you, like, dodge too early, and it's like...
What? Ah.
Wait, what's up?
Holy crap! What was that? Who are you? What's hitting me?
Oh.
I'm so well.
Oh. See, look, like, I dodged!
I swears it, bro. Oh.
Prime sub, but that's not high enough rank to do the well. Oh, no, it's... I made the well the... I made the well the 1k bit emote because I thought that was just, like, perfect, because it's like, are any of us well if you really spend that much on bits? Is me, I have, like, the 10k in two channels now. I'm not well. Like, I'm not well. I should make it, like, something else, too. I just thought that was really funny. But I could change it. Maybe I should. Because... Yeah. Come at me, bro!
Oh!
Am I?
Ooh! Hi, you!
I feel like, since I even attributed you through Twitch, like, you should...
Oh!
And activate your artist thing. Oh, is it because you're a mod? Because I noticed that with Erica, I tried to VIP her. But I couldn't because I made her artist. But I left it as artist because I felt like that was more like...
Signifier.
Especially because Arista? Arista. let's see, Erica's artist tag either. Oh yeah, it's gone. Maybe it's because the bit emote overwrites the artist emote. Yeah, you can change it in your thing if you want.
Oh.
You didn't even shoot at me! That's such cat! Am I? Are you shocking yourself? If you click on your name thing. Oh, actually, you're on mobile. Maybe, I don't know. Sorry, what was that? I'm gonna break your neck now. It might be the same, I don't know. You just, like, tap the... I don't know Twitch mobile at all. Woo! You figure it out?
Oh.
Am I... What's going on there? Huh? Woo!
Come out to me, bow.
Oh, does it have to be on browser?
Look,
come here, boy!
You guys are gonna keep showing up like this. It's just polite to call first.
Oh, that's a bull ass! That is a bull ass, right? I was waiting for the rocket so I could just throw it back at him, but that was upsetting. Oh, I got him. Hell yeah. Oh, that was such a cool shot. I don't know who I'm killing, but he's dead. Woo! That was a sniper. Oh, come on. That's a great question. I don't know either. I'm browsing, you don't see it. Really? I thought it was just like, you just... Yeah, you tap your chat identity on the left. Eh, stay down. Give me that. Eh. Or, let me. You know? Ooh, final wave. Yeah, trouble's next door, boys.
Oh.
Oh, there's so many dudes over there. Oh, please get the other rocket one while we're at it. Oh, it was not the other rocket one while we were at it.
Oh.
That's not the grenade. Oh, no. No.
Oh god. That was also not the grenade. Oh my god.
There's so many things. Still doesn't work. I thought maybe if I like electrocuted them, it would like. Who am I murdering? Oh, I love this song.
Let's go on. Shit. Maybe I miss you.
Ah. I punched him through that box. Spider-Man okay? Did he stop pulling his punches? Where did he go? Oh, he's dead. There's an expensive computer. Yay. Hey, give me that. Ah. No, do it on the ground. Last dude, I did it. I'm gonna beat this shit up. That took so long. That is it, right?
That took longer.
Please.
Than it
shut the fuck. I'm well.
Shit, maybe I miss you.
All right, I gotta.
That was pretty scary.
Oh, that was toxic chemicals.
Oh, look at the cum sack.
Seem inclined to continue their protest.
I hate that Sable's violating constitutional rights.
You hate it, huh?
I'll settle for keeping innocent people out of lockup. Thanks.
I hate it too.
Oh my god. Do I get another new suit? Oh, that's fun. That's just fun. Quips, insult your enemy's pride. I think I need to go do another challenge. Just for that. That sounds amazing. What else do I want? Sure.
But something wrong.
Stealth challenge? That sounds fun.
Woo!
Cause I'm so good at stealth. Different suits have different. Do they have different damage too? No, they have different. They unlock different powers. So like you can change them per suit anyway. So like the Iron Spider suit unlocks like the spider arms. I really like the rock and roll power because like I just send people flying off roofs.
You guys are giving violent mercenaries a bad name.
They really are.
Whoa.
See, like, watch this. Hey, you like jazz? He's dead now. He's also dead now. That was just kind of overkill.
Whee!
Regrets and lay out the ones that need to be rid of. Yeah, it's because we didn't organize them at the place because you only brought one bag.
Woo!
I will say this act has made getting around the city just hard, which makes me a little upset. Because getting around the city was one of the really fun parts of this. Yeah, I think that's to do with my skills, because like looking at all of the, like just, you know, flicking my thing around, they're not different. I think it's more to do. Is it to do? Oh, it's to do with the mods. Yeah, that I can put on separately. Reviews. Oh, that seems spicy.
Control, what's the situation in Colombia?
Nobody cares. That's for Bioshock Infinite to deal with. That'll do it. The digital file. Oh, yeah.
Strapped an explosive vest on him. If they see you, they kill him.
That's spicy.
TikTok.
What an app. Speaking of which, you should guys check out my newest TikTok. The one from yesterday, but like, I think it's genuinely so funny. I like how I shushed him as I flung him off the roof.
Whee! Is
there another dude? Oh, there is one.
Whee!
you safe?
Oh.
Hey, dude, what's that over there? Or that over there?
Let me have you.
Come on. Seriously? You're still danger?
I am the danger.
Let me be the danger. My god.
Good night, goon.
Oh, what? No! He was safe, and then I touched him, and he wasn't safe anymore. Guess that's how SDIs work, huh?
If they see me, the hostage is dead. They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
Oh, he saw me. I didn't realize there was one there. Oops. I was too fast. I am speed, and that's the problem. See, the only problem with being faster than light is that you can only live in the darkness. Whee!
Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping.
Me. Oh, you don't turn around. What's that over there? Sedra, what's that over there? My spidey senses are gay. I mean, tingling. Wee!
Nighty night.
Yay, I mean, tingling. Wee! Oh, you were dating. I feel like I could have taken him out in time, too. It just doesn't let me. Yeah, I just need to chill out a little, you know?
If they see me, the hostage is dead. Don't mind me.
Hey, you! Yeah, that was a shot in the dark. I'm not gonna lie. I thought, you know, maybe there's a chance. Oh, nice one, Spider-Man.
Oh, where am I?
Yeah, shush yourself. Oh, what?
I'm not well. I'm so not well.
If they see me, the hostage is dead. Good night, goon.
I really thought that wasn't gonna work out in my favor for a second. Oh, you're still danger. He's not even looking at you. Like, I know what happened, but still. That's a bit of cap. Maybe I need to do that side first.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Whee!
They're cute when they're sleeping.
There. I did that side first. Are you happy now, Bob? I mean, what?
Ooh! Ooh.
Hey, how you doing? What's that? Oh, please? Oh, God, yes. Wait, where'd the other dude go? Why is he looking that way? What are you doing? What the dog doing?
Yay!
Imagine the last thing you see is just some dude yeeting himself at you. Are you safe? Are you though?
Woo!
Oh, it's just him.
Yes, Papa.
Good night, goon.
Oh, look at that! I got 1,000 points over.
I'm just that good.
Yes. Nobody cares, Taskmaster. I'm getting a new suit.
Yay.
Except I want this. I'm genuinely so excited to find out what this does. Why is its offense thing so high? Hey, yo.
And yet you sound like you want to kill me.
Not yet.
Not yet. More to learn. Oh yeah, because Taskmaster's whole thing is like.
Sit tight. Wait for the police.
Tombstone buried. Oh, I thought I was gonna yeet the mailbox at him. That works too. Hey, yas. Let's go to the main thing. Such a sad song. No. Oh, yes. Such more of a jazzy song. Ah, my suit power is ready. I'm so excited to insult somebody's mother.
Woo! Be advised, fugitives are opening fire from stolen vehicles.
That sounds not ideal.
Midtown North, please copy.
I feel like y'all should get that under control a little bit. Like, I know I'm, like, doing side objectives. Dope in DDR? Hell yeah. What quick power does. I think it's a stun. I hope so. That just sounds... It sounds so fun. If it actually does something, I'm excited.
Along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of
what?
Seem to display almost a split...
I'm well.
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
No. I came to come on you.
Thought you might need one, officer. You don't know the half of it.
The suit
never
looks
seen
so cool.
Anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a
yeah, this stuff.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track.
I mean, like, probably. Oh, look, a Norman Osborn rally. Rotate. Oh, why did it start me down here when it actually picked up the sign? Oh, look at that. Analyze it.
On this sign. Oh, my legs fall asleep.
Oh, God, here we go again.
Unknown substance found.
This looks promising.
Ooh, my legs. Ooh, this looks promising. And then... This. Oh, wait, no, it can only be two. This? No. I meant to put it here. No! Is this one? Oh, I'm so unwell. Is this one better? No. I'm gonna do a different one first. Maybe that, and this. Yes. And then this. And this. Song is also dope and rocksmith. Hell yeah. This. And oh, I'm just blind and stupid. It's fine. Substance identified. It's devil's breath. Who would have knew?
Definitely devil's breath.
My god. I did lost. That's so funny. Oh my god, there's so many lost souls. Story.
We get 2 or 2:30.
Let's say 2. How long were we there for, Erica, as well?
I gotta put that in too. I completely forgot about that. See?
Should be able to track the dispersal.
Should be able to track the dispersal.
Trail goes in a
wow, it
directions.
Bounced.
To find the right one.
Oh, excuse me.
That's a sad song too. Oh, this is a great song. Oh my god, it branches.
Vapor trail heads up that building.
Yeah, so I should follow it? Like, I guess? Till 5? Betsky. Did I find the right one first try? Oh, look at this dude go. Wait, I want to go this way. Yeah, yes, queen. Whee!
Trail leads down into those vents.
Oh wow, I found the first one first try.
Up here. Should be a door or an access hatch around here.
Like this?
I love this suit. It looks so cool.
Well, this is
sure.
Weird. I just wanted to forget about all trails.
I just wanted to be special.
Must be some way to hit the lights.
It's so dark in here.
You want to hit the lights? Well, you'll hit me.
Let there be light.
Buzz. Whoa. Hey, look, it's brighter.
Are you using this as a staging ground?
He could have just used his work. What is this suit? This suit is the 2099 white suit, because I'm white.
Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
Or to use it for himself, I'm just saying. One of the weeb editions, probably. Because, I mean, like, look how cool it is.
What's this?
Cyberpunk. It's the Cyberpunk edition.
Oh my god, it's the 2077 edition.
Like, feel like I can't turn around without seeing his face.
I love that.
Smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his booty pressed against my neck.
His booties.
Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless? How evil? If only they could be made to see the Norman I know, the man behind the mask. Oscorp has snaked
itself. Oh, it's just another clip.
Power, communication, public safety. Norman made his company essential, but also fragile.
Silver's uploading your clips to YouTube. Go check them out. Funny.
It would all fall apart.
It's all falling apart.
See Norman for what he is, a leech on their
People have called me a leech.
Just a few steps.
Oh, excuse me.
He would be ruined forever.
I mean, really, though?
Good old Rhino. My second favorite Russian.
Who's your favorite?
Mac Gargan.
Spidey's horny.
AKA Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy.
Oh my god, it's so sensitive.
Looks
just like
Otto recorded messages.
People are rude. What do people do?
It's rare for me to.
I mean, Spider-Man's rude. He just comes on everybody.
Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated.
Okay.
You are used to some demanding individuals, but. Once the reservoir
See, like this. Finished, this seems like it would have taken way more planning.
Will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Then you're nothing, because you're really not that persuasive. I don't think. I'm just saying. Oh, look at his bed. Oh, I mean this too.
Tangled with him more than anyone else here.
Was he just like making suits? Like, how much money did this cost? Where did he get the money from? I thought he was filing for bankruptcy.
Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body.
What the fuck?
Thankfully,
this thing looks cool.
For me. When our work is settled,
it's a weird miracle he came up with a cure for all these supervillains. Yeah.
You won't shuffle
in like a day. Yeah.
Yet,
it's like No Way Home. Can't fault Spider-Man too much for coming on people across the room. I mean, like... He comes from afar. His name is Jafar. I can't say the rest.
Oh.
What's this?
Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer.
And that's not ideal.
Experimental treatment.
Got that reach. Remember reach. I glanced up for the meme, but I have a Halo Reach poster right there. Must be all that iron in his type, man. Is he like making suits for them too?
Total live wire, that one.
Like, what the hell? And how many voice recorders does this dude have?
Max.
Max.
When you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. What's this?
Pure energy. Probably a map to bomb things.
Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank.
Black light.
There's something here I'm missing.
Black light. Shine. Oh my god, is it actually a...
Huh. Nothing happened.
Huh. Nothing happened.
Must be a way to get that lamp on.
Alright. Quip did literally nothing. He just, like, pointed. Where is it? Does this power go into... What the fuck? Oh. I need to open it. Oh my god. Uh-oh, can't find your goo now. Watch me. Ah, he did it in black light because this isn't incriminating enough.
Hidden markings. Otto's
Icarus!
Villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city.
Oh, anti-serum. That sounds ideal.
Empire piece by piece.
Vulture, Scorpion. Okay. Spicy. What the hell is this?
Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that.
A certain government agency that I legally can't mention. A few days, more like a day. Click it.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest.
Alexei, what a good name. Alexei's a good name. I see a warrior. Ah, and look, it's Osborne. Oh, this looks important.
Well, let's see. First, some kind of disaster. A hurricane.
That suit is what makes Rhino so huge. He can't take. Oh, really? The more you know. I wish I got more into Spider-Man, but Batman was like my hero of choice. This suit's cool. Yes. Just a little bit of a handful.
A sinister six.
Ah, he said it.
I'm well. So this then. Just driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it. But his hate is genuine.
He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman.
It's kind of cute. What's this?
Can't believe this. Seems like Otto and Lee have more.
Thank you for the medication. It's helped some, but the episodes continue. Oh, Martin Lee. Oh, I tried to look. Things have been as bad since I was a child. I feel like I'm barely in control. Close to blacking out. Hey, yo. Hi. Like, I know Osborne's like a piece of crap and everything. What else realistically am I investigating in here? Like, I've looked at so much crap. I need to look at this?
Oh, Martin.
He's so condescending.
Targeting Osborne these past weeks. I was shocked.
Weeks?
But then, as the
situation... Yo. Something of a scientist.
Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate.
Spicy.
Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased?
Did I have to, like, interact with all of this crap?
Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy.
Like, I
actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
Oh, look at that shadow. That's a good shadow. You know you've been playing games for a while when you notice things like that.
Bum, bum, bum.
What am I doing now? I looked at everything. Like, yep.
Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on us.
Did I really just have to click that?
Most likely, Norman.
At least his skin isn't green. Like, I guess. Oh my god.
What's Vulture doing in Times Square? Electro's disabling Oscorp power. Rhino's targeting Oscorp. Scorpion must be trying to please going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum.
That's good. Something called. One's called a pause to a 1v1 in Destiny so I could stare at a light and tap me on your gun. That's beautiful. I gotta give Destiny 2 another shot, honestly. Because that I really enjoyed playing it, but like, I got really tired of it pretty quick. Can I not play this?
Martin has been arrested. Norman looks pleased.
Because he is pleased. Grindy, it's so grindy.
He's just put all the rotten eggs a man might need into a single basket.
Like, I mind it, but like, I don't at the same time, you know?
Alongside Scorpion, Rhino, Vulture, and Electro. A single swift kick is all it would take.
Do I open the tequila? I'm gonna open the tequila.
Straight at Oscorp and Norman. Yes.
Like, I know he's plotting and everything.
Kick. I think it's time for me to lace up my boots.
Seems like it wants to be the only game. True. You're not wrong. Like, I really like some of the modes in it. Like, I really enjoy Gambit, honestly. I found Gambit really fun. But, like, the regular PvP, I'm like, eh. There's got to be something about PvP to really tickle me to want to play it. Like, Halo and Call of Duty, shockingly, I really enjoy the PvP. But, yeah. The tequila I bought, it was on sale.
It's below.
No room for breaks in Destiny. So easy to fall behind. Literally. And I mean, like, that's the thing. There's games where it's just like, it's so hard. That was a pop.
Oh, that's very olive-y. I don't know if I like that. It doesn't tickle me. Let's find out.
And yeah, that's the thing about, like, starting so late in it, like I did. And, like, even the whole new expansions thing, it's like, I just want to play the game. I don't want to have to buy a new expansion to play the game, you know? But, like, it gets to a point where it feels like you need to do that. You know, I'm just about to try it. I just opened it.
What about this?
I'm not sure I like the smell of it. The smell of it is kind of off-putting.
Ooh.
Oh. It's got an afterburn. It went down and I was like, this is fine, and then it burned. That was interesting.
This is my final recording.
With this final recording.
Peter, if you're listening to this.
I am.
Please know that I did what I thought was just.
It wasn't.
It may have been extreme.
Yeah.
But when it comes to Norman, half measures will never do.
You blew up the city, bro.
Of all that I risked by taking
it's not strong. It just had a burn that I wasn't expecting. Recommend ice, really.
I hope that if we meet again.
Interesting.
It will not be on opposite sides.
This is the first time that like I bought it just to like drink. Why are in Saza Gold? Like it's not strong, but it's got like that was a smaller sip and it wasn't that bad. But it's interesting. It's interesting. What's that over there? There's just so much stuff to look at in here. It's
Hello,
empty.
Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced.
It's a bomb. You know, like an animal.
No.
Way to call me out, Marty Jolt.
Ice is all the way downstairs.
Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
Just come on it. Hey, yo. Ever has he made an aftertaste? Maybe. What's that?
Need a lizard.
Oh, it's Vulture.
So refreshing to work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
Whee!
MJ, hey!
Pete, are you okay? What's
no.
happening?
That's beside the point, though. Like, I'm getting
Traffic's
whipped around, too.
Listen,
traffic's rough.
For the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
Right like, now. Maybe. Like, I guess. As long as I take shots of them without lime or salt, so you can tell it doesn't have a strong. Yeah. And, like, I just got this because it was on sale and they didn't have Saza Gold, you know? So. That's how well I am. I just shot the sales.
Not tomorrow.
What the dog doing?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
He looks so young. You just like pop that off.
Whee!
Beautiful, ain't it? Helping you reach those unattainable goals! Like killing Spider-Man!
Oh, that was a web shooter. I'm gonna insult your mother!
Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you?
Yeah, what did that actually do?
My feelings.
What did that do? That's not Jamie Foxx! Game music? I do. It's just this music is much louder. I want rock and roll back. Can I throw this at you? Yeet. Hiya. Oh, I got him. Yeet.
I need to web the transformeries over.
Like I ass. Or just miss.
Oh,
I'm well. Ooh, you really want me to aim? I can't just like. That didn't even hit it, bro. There we go.
No way.
Oh, he ascended.
Spider-Man.
What are you babbling about?
Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long tonight in
Yeet. I'm gonna beat you.
Man, have I misread this relationship.
Wow, that tracked him. That's a good song. You've made conflicted music. I can turn it off. I just haven't noticed it, honestly. I'll turn it down to like half. Ooh, I got you. If it's still bothering you, just like let me know.
Oh!
Where did this dude go?
What's the dog doing?
There we go. Hey, yo. Oh, these bosses, because it's not wait your turn or they tie themselves out. It's just web stat attack. Yeah.
I'm so happy I can almost stop.
Oh, and dodge.
Whee.
I usually don't have my music this loud, to be honest. But it was a vibe today, so.
A figure of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Whee!
Just like oil and water, sure.
Whee! Yeah. Bonk!
Oh! I gotta just straddled him and choked him out.
What was that? Shotgun! Ba-ba-bam.
Almost forgot dodge! Come on, boy. Oh, I should do this. Oh, that would hurt. Bing bong. Oh, I'm gonna murder him. It didn't take me that long to press it for the record. I'm just saying. Come here, boy. Can I just like beat one at a time kind of deal? Oh, I'm very close to this thing. Oh, he dead.
See, calm down,
one to go. How many times have you done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
I'm pressing the button.
Once too many. Tonight will be your last walk.
Bonk.
Ah, shucks, I missed him. Come here, boy. What the dog doing? Ah, his fuse died.
What's happening?
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume.
No. If you really just a cop.
About this city, you'd be helping me.
Doesn't he recognize his voice?
Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all really that I need. And we will not stop really until Norman gets what he deserves.
Erica, did you find out the thing?
Hate it when
did you find out the thing, Jeffrey?
Just need to
relax a little bit. Oh, he passed out. He's dead.
What time? Oh, man.
Oh, man. I'm going to be late for school. See when you were working on the suit, the artist thing? Yeah. Well, the just changing identities thing.
Need to update Yuri.
I figured the artist thing would be,
Yuri. Vulture and Electro are
avoidable. The changing your thing to the artist thing.
A rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you.
He's
using the villains to pull apart Oz.
Oh, okay, good.
Vulture and Electro are targeting power plants.
Yeah, I misunderstood earlier.
Because sure I'm well.
Something along the shoreline.
Wee.
That's good enough to start. I assume
I want this.
Yeah.
He's
already on the brink.
I'm typing an email.
Never come back. I'll update you when I make.
Come in.
I wonder if this is going to be any easier.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
Here I am. I never liked that guy anyway. Oh, I'm so well.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Oh, because there's a dude right there.
Oh, they're so cute.
Oh, well, that was a bit of cap. When I pressed the button, he was safe. I can change it to the Prime badge. Well, you like the butters. Oh, but it boo-holes.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
So if I do that dude really quick. Nope. No. I'm back to bitties. Look at the bees.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
That was not who I was aiming at, even. Ah, Erica figured it out. Oh, this kitchen looks so gritty. Hey, artist again. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. I'm so utterly well.
See me, the hostage is dead.
Ha!
Night.
I assume you're safe.
Whee!
What's that over there? Are you safe? It says you are. And then suddenly you're danger. What the hell?
Oh.
Freaking love that noise.
Oh.
Clancy's a G.
Gotta move quick love and that. Quiet.
I can just do that.
Downtime.
Whee!
I am the danger. I am Spider-Man.
Why are you safe? I feel like that's odd. I don't trust that he's safe. See, and when I just click it, it's like I'm not safe anymore. I'm also saying I could just double take down those people without anybody noticing.
But it's whatever, I guess.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
It's what?
Oh.
I'm so well.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Oh, come on.
Whee!
Great patrolling, but I do have notes.
I feel like I could just take him out too. Maybe I'll do that.
Whee!
I won't have to come all the way back over here.
No fire.
Ah! Yeah, what's that over there? Wait, why is it doing... Oh, my controller died! No! My stealth run ruined. That's something about Elden Ring that like really gets to me. It's like if your controller dies, you're boned. Like whatever you were doing, that run is over. That's unfortunate. Try that later.
Oh.
Battery.
Right. Battery.
And like I could just plug in my controller, but then that's just an extra cable like on my thing. It's like I don't want that, man. I just want to play video games. Like it's funny. Like I have a wired headset, but the noise canceling spider drone attacks silently. And Jeffrey, that's a good question. It's installed.
Hey, could I do it tomorrow?
I might be able to do it tomorrow. I'm going out in the evening. It's at like 3. It depends how early I wake up. I could maybe like smash it out. You're just at that bridge, right?
Oh, excuse me.
I'm well. So well. I'm utterly well. I'm not tapped in for some reason. I didn't turn my controller back in. That's the problem. Ah, my fault. The tree boss bet. I could do that. So when you say it attacks silently. What's that over there?
One set of footprints. That's when I webbed you up.
That's when I webbed on you. I webbed all over you, baby.
Hey, why?
I'm so upset. Dark Souls 1 is the only one that I have not finished. And it makes me so upset. But it grinds my gears so hard. And I'm down for it too. Let's do it at 10 so I have a hard stop for this. Can I just smash you?
They're so cute when they're sleeping.
He's like,
Now that guy's gonna die.
My friends are also, well, maybe let's do it right after the Manus. Manus sounds like an absolute Chad. Wee. Nap time. Hey, you. It's been so long since I played 3. I never remember any of their names, period, because I'm so well. Yeah, what was that over there, boys? Or that down there, boys? Or what about that over there, boys? You didn't hear that.
You said lady.
He just keeps switching. Somebody's like not making up his mind over there.
I'm back.
Nighty night.
I brought egg. Woo. He's the DLC end boss. Oh my god, they saw me? No. I'm not well. Let me put it at the top of difficulty. Really? I know. You know that dragon in Dark Souls 3? The one in like the river or whatever? Not river. The weird lake bed cave thing. Do you know what I'm talking about? Whee! Oh, I'm well. I know that one's supposed to be notoriously hard, but I finished him. I just finished him off. Like the Hydros from Dark Souls 1? Yeah. Yeah. How do I freaking... So you say the spider drone attacks silently. I'm just gonna, like, throw a bunch of them out. Holy crap, are they that good? I impact web them?
Good.
Oh my god. I was 200 points shy! Bell! Ignore email, sorry, I sent you two. Imagine reading an email. Jeffrey's got it right. Who would do such a thing? Jesus. Ready for some deep cock galactic, Jeffrey?